A massive strike with the use of the Grad MLRS in Ukraine was caught on video. A video of a massive strike using the Grad MLRS has appeared on the web. A few hours ago, a video appeared on the web showing a powerful attack using multiple launch rocket systems. In the video footage, several launchers can be seen simultaneously inflicting multiple strikes. On the presented video frames, it was possible to identify at least two Grad MLRS launchers. This documented at least 80 hits, although the video is said to have been more than 100 hits. This points to the fact that several more launchers simply did not make it to the video. At the moment, it remains unknown exactly which objects or positions were subjected to such powerful shelling. The source reports that the video could have been filmed in the Mariupol area. It is under the control of the armed forces of Ukraine, but surrounded by, addition, although any specifics, including about whose particular equipment in question, are currently moment no. It should be noted that multiple launch rocket systems are actively used by the armed forces of Ukraine, the Russian military, as well as units of the DPR and LPR, and given the absence of any official statements, it is impossible to establish the ownership of this weapon for certain.